outlets, about to keep kids out.
Adeline?
There's a little event here tonight, so I'll show you guys what we're doing once we get in.
These are very sharp.
Oh, this way, guys.
Come on.
Pretty awesome.
What do you think, buddy?
Who else wants candy cane?
Pretty cool.
Oh, this too.
That is pretty cool.
There you go. It's a doggy. Cameron, right here, you don't want one?
Yeah, I want one.
All right, so here's what we come here for. Pictures taken with Santa, and kids are going to tell them what they want, and for that we'll see the tree lighting. I'm not sure what else we got going on. What else do we got to do? We get to go see?
We're going to see Santa and see the tree lighting.
Is that it?
And they said something about there might be some games and stuff, but I don't know.
I mean, I guess they're around by the tree. So that's what we got planned. I'll definitely catch the tree lighting, but we're here doing Santa now, so.
Oh, wow, Ava.
Kids had fun, everything was free. We're heading off to dinner now. So I think we're going to some kind of Mongolian barbecue type place or something like that. But anyway, there's the tree. It's fun. They had fun. It was all free, so they didn't pay anything for it. Catch you guys later. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And teach their own.